Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel Parentteening. My name is Ashile and this is my wonderful, sweet, amazing, talented, beautiful mom.
Hi everyone, this is Dr. Sharmila.
And before we get started, I just want to say that you look like extra beautiful today.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
So what are we going to do today?
So today
we have something really exciting planned. And today we're going to be talking about what it's like owning a business at 16 and what it's like having a daughter who owns a business at 16. So some of you guys sent in some questions.
And so we thought we will have a,
question answer
session and understand what it is to actually own a business when you're 16. Okay, are you ready for the questions, Ashile?
Yep. So this is going to be part one. There are a lot of questions, so you can stay tuned for part two. That will probably come soon.
Super. Yeah. So tell me, what do you do, Ashile?
So I like to call myself a teenpreneur, that is a teen entrepreneur. So I own a company called Parentteening, and we help parents and teenagers across the world build amazing relationships and lead happier lives.
Awesome, super. Yeah. So why do you do this, Ashile?
Parentteening is something I'm super passionate about, and it's because I knew the pain of not having a good relationship with my parents, and just how much it takes a toll on you, and I just wanted to make sure that no one else went through that again. And obviously I couldn't wait till I was like 25 and out of college to do it, because we're talking about real lives here. So, you know, I went up to my mom, I spoke to her, and I was like, hey, I want to do this. I have no idea how to run a business or, you know, how to reach out to people, but can you help me? And my mother, being the really, really supportive mother that she is, she did help me.
Awesome. Super. So tell me, what happened when you actually started the business, Ashile?
Okay, so when I started the business, there were a lot of things that like changed for me, because obviously like having a business is pretty much like having a baby.
Yes.
I feel like, because it's a lot of responsibility, it's a lot of commitment, you need to like prioritize your time. So I think I grew to become a different or like better person by owning a business in a lot of ways. Like I learned time management, I learned people skills, I just learned how to just, you know that life is filled with ups and downs, and you just have to, I mean, if there are failures that are happening in your life, it's okay. You need to snap out of it and move on.
Absolutely. So what I hear is it taught you a lot of things. It taught you to be responsible a lot and get up after each time you fell down.
Yeah. And it's also really fulfilling. Like every time we go out there and we like give a talk, and just to know that a lot of people have gotten insights out of that talk, and to know that parenting in itself is actually making a difference is just so surreal to me.
Very true.
And it's really gratifying.
Very true.
Huh? Really.
Okay. Yeah. So, Ashile, tell me, did you have mentors?
Yes, I had a lot of mentors along the way. I still have mentors. And I think the reason parenting is what it is right now, and the reason I am who I am today, I think I owe it all to my mentors.
They actually cut down the time. You know, you really need a coach and a mentor to help you step out of your comfort zone.
Yep. And I mean, my biggest mentor sits here. She's been there throughout, obviously, from when I started the company to how to run it and like the finance part of it, and just she's been like grooming me as a person.
Ashile did have other mentors as well.
In short, mentors have played like probably the biggest role in my life. I am probably the most grateful for my mentors, because the reason parenting is what it is today, and it's just not just a idea, but it's something like legitimate. I probably owe it all to my mentors. And I think she and all my other mentors have really taught me so much, and they've taught me like real life stuff that I use, and they've taught me how to just become a better person, and they're teaching me every single day, and there's something to learn every single day, so I'm really grateful for that.
That's really nice. Super. Thank you. And I think it's very, very important for every child to have mentors outside the family as well,
yeah.
because they help them stretch the boundaries, step out of the comfort zone, yeah. and become the person that
they're
meant
to
be.
Yeah.
What is the best part of owning a business, Ashile?
I think the business that we own, Parentteening, it's super, like I said, gratifying. Like when you know that the work that you do and the efforts and the hours that you put into work, like doing some work, something, goes out there and actually is helping people. It's so nice. Like I remember when we wrote our book, I Misunderstood. It was so hard to actually like finish writing the book, but just knowing, like getting reviews from people and people saying, oh my god, like this book has changed my life, it's just so nice to hear. So I think one is obviously like the gratifying part, but two, I think it's also taught me a lot about how the real world is.
Very true.
And I used to be in a cocoon, and obviously everything was taken care of for me, but when I actually started owning a business, I started seeing how things really were, like how much effort that she'd have to put into her business to say make money and like provide to me. So I started valuing money more, I started valuing time more, people more, and I just overall started respecting what my mom did, and I saw how much effort she was putting into it, which made me not take things for granted. So I think that's the best part about owning a business, is that you have so many revelations about life.
Absolutely. And to me, actually, as a mother with a 16-year-old who runs a business, I started seeing a lot of accountability come into Ashile after that. I mean, I started seeing her actually mature and grow and start giving back to the society. So
nice.
To me, the whole initiative of Parentteening has helped transform you into a better person. And what's more important is that you're giving back to the society. So
yeah.
I'm actually super proud of you.
Thanks, Mom. That's so sweet. So moral of the story is just make your children start soft. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I was going to drop her phone. So the moral of the story is start a business. It can teach you a lot of stuff.
Absolutely. As of now, good luck with your business and do keep changing a lot of lives.
If you have any questions, comment down below and we will answer them. We also have a TikTok that we started, and we make really cute cringy videos together, and you should totally check that out. I will put the link in the description. Please subscribe and help us get to 1,000 subscribers, because that will mean a lot to us. And we just hit 100 subscribers, which is
awesome.
Thank you.